Livestock stranded on board a vessel off Western Australia's coast for more than a month have been offloaded. The 15,000 cattle and sheep were headed towards the Middle East before being ordered to sail back over growing tension in the Red Sea. It's been revealed 64 sheep and 4 cows died during that long voyage.